guys, what's going on? Here to do a real fast video for you guys. This particular item I purchased off of Mercari because Coach no longer sells this particular color, but they now offer this bag in like spring colors or whatever. So anyway, let me show you guys what I got. And like I said, I purchased it off of the Mercari website, and it was brand new. This is how it came or whatever, so it still had all of the original packing. And y'all, here it is. It's the little, this is the Coach Mini Town bucket bag in the color denim. So here it is. I had wanted this bag when it first came out, and I kept thinking on it or whatever, because I was like, I don't know exactly how big this bag is, because I don't stay, my nearest Coach outlet is like 2.5 hours away. And so I was like, I don't want to get it, and it's just too tiny or whatever. So one day I went to go visit my dad, and they have a Coach outlet down there. So I stopped by the outlet or whatever, and I looked. It wasn't this one, it was the plaid color one. And I went in there and I looked and tried it, and I was like, oh, that's cute or whatever. So I just waited around, and until I finally found the one that somebody was selling, the one that I wanted anyway. So anyway, I found this bag. It retails for $2.98, and she had it on there for like $85 or whatever. It was higher than that, but she kept marking it down. So once she marked it down for like $85, I did purchase the bag, and I had like a coupon on there for like $17 off, and then I had like another $13 off or whatever from my account or whatever. So I just went ahead and purchased the bag, because I think originally on there, I think it was probably about $80-something with a sale or something that Coach had. So I just went ahead and bought the bag before I was going to miss out on it again. So anyway, y'all, here's the bag. Like I said, this is the mini. Cute, cute bag. Like, here's my hand. Very small bag. So here is the inside of it. And there are several videos of this size bag on here. But y'all know, want to do my little on video. I can get this paper out of here. And this blue is called denim, but it's like a real soft, like a kind of a lighter navy or whatever. Really cute color. I think it came in this color. Let me think, y'all. This color, the plaid color, and then another one, I think, with flowers, and then it had like the monogram print with like some pink or something on there. That one was really cute also. So here's the inside of it, and I'm going to show you guys what I can fit in here later. But it just has those two openings, and then it has this little bitty part right here. I don't know too much of what you're going to put in there, but it has that. And then the little name tag still has the stuff on there. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just all over the place. Let me get some scissors to cut the strap off. And like with the strap, you can use this strap, or you can always get like a, if you want a shorter strap, you can get a shorter strap to go on here. A chain strap, you can switch that out for that. But here it is. Take that off of there. Yeah, I'm trying to hurry up because I'm on my lunch break, and I'm trying to hurry up and get this done. But anyway, so that's about it as far as that. So let me show you guys what can fit in here. So I have this wallet, this Coach wallet. So I will stick that in there. And this bag is just big enough for you to like run some errands, or if you're going to do a little shopping and you don't want to carry like a big, big bag, this is the perfect bag for that. So then I have some lotion. So you can stick that over there. Have a little thing of perfume. You can stick that right there. Here are some like some little wipes. I'll stick that up here in the front. And then here's a little hand sanitizer. I'd stick that in there. And then here is my lip gloss. I'll stick that back here with that. And then here's some little Mentos gum. Put that in there on that side. Then here's a comb. And if you have like the little Coach key thing, you can also, you can put that in there with it. So there's that. And it's not heavy or anything. You can stick that right there. And then I also have a first aid portable pack. Let's see if this can go in here. Yep, we can stick that in there. And then this little top part, it'll come off. So don't worry about that sticking up. So that's just one scenario of what would fit in here. Now, if you don't want to carry this, because this is a little bit on the big side, you could just carry just this smaller one, this little slim L wallet. And you still have plenty, you know, you still have like a little extra room. And then, like I said, you don't have to carry the little key thing if you don't want to. Also, you can do just, take these out. You could do one of these little ID card cases. You can put that in there. Then you have the bigger lotion. You can put that in there. Or you can do this lotion also. You can put that there. Here's a little Bloomingdale pouch. That goes perfect. So there's that. Not that you'll have two lotions, but I'm just showing you. So let's take this lotion out of here. And then you have a little perfume. And then you have some of the Nivea cream. Let's see. That actually can go in that little middle compartment. And then, let's see. I have this mini little notepad thingy. I got this from the Dollar Tree. Just a little, it kind of puts you in the mind of the mini, the micro mini happy planner thingy. So here's this. That can fit. Let's see, I'll turn it that way. That fits in there. And then I have these little mini pens, and I actually have the pack with me so I can show you guys. These are Papermate Enjoy Minis. So they're just like little mini pens. And I got these a long time ago from, I want to say, what is that, Walgreens. So they're just like some little mini pens. I was using the black one. And they have that kind, and then they have this kind right here with the caps on them. So these are the Papermate Enjoy Minis. Just in case somebody's wondering. So that's perfect for, because you know sometimes you'll be needing a pen, but like this is a smaller bag. So if you do like the standard size pen, I think it'll be too long unless you do it that way, and you don't want to do all that. So there's the little pen to go in there with that. So I mean, it actually holds quite a bit. So I just wanted to show you guys that. And then it still snaps closed. As you can see, close that. So it still snaps closed. Now I have this Coach, what is this, bag charm? So I can put that on the side past the blue. That is really cute. That actually goes really great together. So you can put that on the side, or you can always do a puff ball. And here are the straps. Let me show you guys the straps real fast. I was surprised that I like this bag, because I thought it was going to be like super duper too small for me or whatever. But y'all, super duper cute. I actually like it. And the colors that they have now, like the spring colors, it's like an orange, yellow, and some other color, like a little pink, a pink color. Really, really cute. So here is the strap. Here's the strap for it. And like I said, if you don't want to use this strap, you can always go with a chain strap, or you can find a shorter strap to go with it. And you can also do like a different color strap if you want to. If you want to add like a little pop of color to your bag. So yeah, y'all, just wanted to show you guys this. So I did get the mini. Oh, let me show you guys. So this is the mini, and currently I'm carrying my large one. So here's my large one. And then they also have a small. I do not own a small because I actually went in the store one day to try on the small, and I'm a shoulder. I like my tote, my bags to be on my shoulder, and that strap to me, it just wasn't hitting right, and I didn't want to use the longer strap because this one comes with a longer strap too if you want to wear a crossbody, but I never use my strap because I have this one in the black also. But y'all, this is so cute. And then here's the little thing I got to go with that. I think that'll go with that too. But yeah, and I need to do a what's in my bag on this one. But yeah, y'all, there it is. So I just wanted to show you guys that. And the only thing with this one, it doesn't come with this handle or whatever. And this handle isn't removable. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys my little purchase. I finally got to meet a mini. So super duper cute. And I think if they come out with another color, I may get that I like anyway, because they have other colors. But if they come out with another color that I like, I may get another one of these. So yeah, y'all, I just want to show you guys that and what fits inside. And like always, if you guys have any, oh, I wanted to show y'all something. Even though this is a let me show y'all. Because you can dress up this little bag. So cute. Even though this is a Coach bag, I have these Michael Kors. It's like a little bag charm. I wouldn't wear it with that, but for one, because it's silver and this is gold. But just to give you an idea of something that you can put on there to little dress it up or whatever, because I want to say Amazon have these little things where they have the little dangly things on there, the little bag charm things. But just to show y'all that you can like jazz it up if you want to. I wish Coach had little hanging bag charms like that, but I just want to show you guys that. And like always, if you guys have any questions, just let me know. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.